Hi, welcome to this question right here. So we're trying to solve dx again, okay? But this time there's actually a little bit more than before. We have a bracket now, okay? So remember, if you're trying to solve dx, at the end it has to be by itself. So you're trying to remove the things around it first. So the 8 is furthest away from the x, so that's something you might want to get rid of first, because you can't touch the inside unless you remove the something that's on the outside first, right? So what I want to do first is actually I'll divide by 8 on both sides, or you can think about cross multiplying, just times 8 to the bottom, same thing happens. So those 8s get canceled, so 11.32 divided by 8, we have 1.415. So this is what I have on the left hand side so far. Now once I divided 8 out of the equation, and the brackets gets dropped, okay? So you just have to worry about what's in the bracket now. So you don't have to write the brackets anymore. And then, once you're done with that, there's a plus between the two, okay? So to remove this guy right here, I would subtract 0.61 to both sides, okay? That would probably be easier to see. So what happened, that got canceled. So you take your 1.415 and minus 0.61, you get yourself 0.805. And that is final answer for this question, because there's nothing else, it's just x. Thanks for watching.